picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
What's up, Doggo?
Shit, I got blood on my shoes. We got us a new plaything.
This blood's not gonna make me sick, right?
Ain't much of a challenge.
We got this.
We got this.
Force them out.
He's fucked!
You're dead, you know that. Alright, what does this turn into? The most difficult mission so far. Oh crap! Watch out!
It looks like the odds are on our side now!
Can't keep hiding if we flip!
You know what you gotta do!
You ain't got a chance! Jump down over there!
Hey, no loot!
But right now, worrying about what happens when we beat this thing is pissing into the wind. We gotta beat it first. And we're gonna need these division types' help to do it. So, the first wave of agents has been activated, and I know some of you have seen them in the field. How many are coming? I got no idea. How many waves? Same thing. As many as they got, I hope. But it's not up to me. You are encouraged to talk to them, get to know them, and most of all, find a way to work with them. Build a relationship. They may be feds, but they're also New Yorkers. We're all in this together.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
I guess I gotta go in this way. I got some. Let's go. Let's go see. I don't know. I guess we can't go in the back way. That's not what your mother said, Trubek.
Hostiles incoming.
What are you doing?
Get low.
Idiot. LMB on site. Sounds fishy.
What's
See
LMB?
If you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
What's LMB, bruh? I don't know. Oh boy. Why'd it go black? What's going on? Oh. I was about to get hairy. Come on, look out.
All right, gonna go.
go see what it is?
I better check it out.
I'll have a look.
I'm gonna see what that was.
Better check it out. I'll check it out for myself.
I'll check it out. I better check it out.
All right, gotta go see what it is.
See what that was.
Better check it out. All right, gotta go see what it is.
I'll check it out.
Do it by the number.
Maintain pressure.
You are now entering a safe area.
Doubt it.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Going on.
What?
Where'd they go? Okay, they're all over there. You said you know that. One wah wah.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
That guy looks dead.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Loading archive security data.
Great.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Free. Go, go, go!
Let's get this done.
Confirmed. Upload complete.
Oh crap!
Cover. Seek
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
But for now, get dead, you know that.
You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.